What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Sometimes you change your iPhone screen password and could not remember the new one. You are extremely anxious and have no idea what to do. You may enter the wrong passcode on your iPhone lock screen too many times. Your iPhone will then become unavailable, and the remaining time gets longer after a few more failed attempts. Don't worry, you can erase it to remove the passcode lock with four ways. Before you start, you'll need to know your Apple ID and password. And your iPhone must be connected to the internet. Now let's go ahead. Continue to enter your password until the Erase iPhone option appears. Sometimes it may take a long time. If you have enough time, you can choose this way. Then tap Erase iPhone. You need to confirm this will erase all data on your iPhone, including the passcode. Tap Erase iPhone again, and then enter your Apple ID password when prompted. The procedure for erasing your iPhone will then begin. Just wait a little while. The hello screen will appear. And you can set up your iPhone as a new one. If you can't erase it from the screen, you can use 4-key iPhone passcode unlocker to unlock your iPhone. To begin, run the program and connect your iPhone to the computer. Then, click Start to begin. If your iPhone does not connect to your PC automatically, then we'll get a guide to enter recovery mode. Select your device model. Press and quietly release the volume up and down buttons successively. Press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. You will now be prompted to download the most recent firmware package. Then, press the Start to Remove button to proceed. Congratulations! You are now free to set up your iPhone. You can also use iTunes to restore your iPhone to its factory default settings. Make sure it is still connected and in recovery mode. When the option to restore or update your device appears, click Restore. This will erase all content and settings, including the passcode. Your computer will download and install the latest version of iOS onto your iPhone. After the restore is completed, your device will restart. Okay, that's it. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it. We'll see you next time.